To my wife, my true love, my whole heart, it's finally here, the most special day of my life in your life. The day that I get to marry you and you get to marry me.
I knew you were the one for me when you became my inner peace, my muse, my reason for life. I've always loved the ocean, and now I know why. Because sometimes when I can come crashing like a wave, you're my shore.
Yusuf John, you have always been a kind, loving, and compassionate person, and we know you will make an amazing husband for Ghazal John. I've never really considered Yusuf as a nephew, but more like a little brother I never had. I know him better than he thinks I do. As a young boy, he was to me like his little brothers Esau and Yahya are to him.
I can't believe we are finally here. After months and months of anticipation and planning, the day is here.
Today, as I stand before you all, I see a man who is even more admirable. A man who's found the love of his wife, and a wife who made him the best man possible.
From the moment I laid my eyes on you, I knew that it was true. You were the one that was for me. From the twinkle in your eye, to your contagious smile, from the first day I saw you, and now on our wedding day, and until the day we die, you will always be the softness in my heart and the light to my soul.
I put all my trust and all of my confidence in you to care for Ghazal as she will care for you in sickness and in health, in happiness and in wealth. I love you both so, so much, but it's impossible to put into words. May you both be blessed and live a joyous life together.
Your love continues to grow its value like gold. May your happiness bloom like a never-ending garden, and may your bond continue to strengthen like a mountain.